It is March 5th, 2021, and things are swell today.